Deputy, you near Golden Valley Gas? Is my truck there?
Hit the road.
Gotta be. Peggy's wouldn't have made it that far.
John doesn't just mark people with a sin, but their houses, too. You can see his calling cards all over the valley.
Hey, kid! You get my truck? Come on back to the garage. We'll go after them together.
Bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming. So I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Given me, like I was some kind of lunatic. But look at who was right! Merle fucking Briggs! Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Well, here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Peggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Christ almighty. Full measure on your asses! Merle, come prepared! You're all
fucked!
We gotta destroy all the bliss tanks. That'll show them.
Run the tanks over! That's it, kid! Run these bastards down! Over there! Let's hit those bliss tanks! Steady! Steady! I got hundreds and hundreds of bullets for you!
My grandma was smart. She was tough, you know? You had to be to survive back in those days. She didn't grow up with electricity, no internet, but she knew how to give advice.